Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Bullhorn Beach. January 1st, 2020. Happy New Year, everyone. Hope everyone had a good 2019 and a blessed 2020 to come. So a change coming up on my channel here is some of you guys may have seen that I do some acoustic guitar playing on some of my videos. And what I have done is I've started another YouTube channel, and that will be dedicated to the music, and Bullhorn Beach is going to stay dedicated to the outdoors. So if you'd like, jump over to the channel. It's called Acoustical Ramblings of a Woodsman. Anyway, for this year, I wanted to start something new for myself. This is just for me. I decided to put something together here. Put together a little list for myself in bushcrafting of things that I want to accomplish. A lot of these things I've already done. You've seen. So what I've got in this list here is fire, water, shelter, tracking, trapping, fishing, and navigation. It by no means encompasses bushcraft as a whole, but these are just seven items that I want to accomplish for myself so I can say I did them. Okay, so what I plan to do on this list is take these seven items, break them down into a little more individual pieces, see how well I can do them, maybe even time them, see how fast I can do them. But of course, I'll start with the one thing that every bushman loves, and that is fire. We all love that, so that's where I'm going to start. I was actually going to get started on this tonight, but it's starting to get dark out here now, so I don't think I've got enough daylight to do a whole lot on video. I'm going to start Saturday, so if you know of someone who wants to learn basics of bushcraft, point them my way here at Bullhorn Beach. I'm a beginner myself. Even though I've been following this for about 10 years, I'm still nowhere near a professional, and I don't claim to be. That's my disclaimer. From watching a lot of YouTube videos and reading books that those guys have put out, I've learned a lot about bushcraft, but I've never had any formal training of any kind. I've never been to the schools, never been to the classes. I just come out here in the woods and I pick up what I do from those guys and try it and see how well I can do at it. So a few of the skills I think I've done pretty well on, but for the most part, I am just a beginner like most all the other guys. So if you know anyone that is interested in learning the basics, follow along this series with me. I'm not sure yet what I'll call it. Maybe you guys can give me a good name for the playlist that I'm going to put this under. Leave them in the comments if you got one. I'm thinking beginning bushcraft or beginning self-reliance or something along those lines. But that's not very catchy. So if you got an idea, let me know. Maybe I'll use it. In addition to the changes I've got to my channel, let me know what you're doing on yours over 2020. I'd like to hear what you've got going on and maybe do some collaboration work. That would be awesome too there. So thanks guys for watching here at Bullhorn Beach. I appreciate all the support you gave me over the past 6 months that I've been doing this. It's a lot of fun just to come out here and video these things. I never knew how much fun it was, right? I'd done it a long time ago. And if I can learn how to work this YouTube thing, I'll put a link right over here to my other channel, Acoustical Ramblings of a Woodman. If I don't figure out how to do that, you won't see a link over here, but maybe I can put it down under the Show More tab. Either way, I'm learning all this stuff at the same time, how to work YouTube, how to work a camera, how to edit videos. So I'm new at it, but it's a lot of fun. I envy me. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, click the bullhorn in this corner. Subscribe, maybe you'll find something to like on here, and give me your suggestions and feedback. I'd appreciate it. Until next time, get out in the woods. Anyway, I screwed up again, so that's pretty normal for me. Get some...